الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين.
He that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High can abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I will deliver him and honor him. With long life will I satisfy him and show him my salvation. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. To our keynote speaker, General Ray, Chairman of the Government of the Philippines, Coordinating Committee of the Association of Opportunities, to the Chair of the CSO Lanao Norte, Partnership for Peace and Development, Mr. Musa Sanguila, to the Dean of King Faisal Center for Arabic and Islamic Studies in Musical University, Dr. Hamid Ibarra, Mr. Osama B. Ali, from the Ad Hoc Joint Action Group, United, General Thomas L. Sidano, Jr., the Brigade Commander of the Sudan Lieutenant's Brigade, General Abdul Nasser bin Ma and Company, the team set leader of the International Monitoring Team, Dr. Marjani Magasalo, member of the MILF Peace Implementing Panel, Commissioner Syed Syed of the Bansamoro Transition Commission, MILF, Honorable Board Member Rachel Matarinis, Lanao Market Press District, Father Sito Sabono, Friends from Ninja, Edith Diamond Lawyer, other provincial and municipal officials, stakeholders, and visitors. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning. We are very grateful and proud to be part of this rare opportunity in celebrating Eid'l Adha together with our guests and visitors. We are all gathered today not only to celebrate the Eid, but to celebrate and recognize our earnest efforts in promoting peace and order in Mindanao. Eid'l Adha, as most of us know, is one of the two Islamic holidays celebrated worldwide each year. It is also called the Festival of Sacrifice. And in relation to our current situation, each and every one of us has to endure sacrifices in order to achieve a long-lasting peace in Mindanao. Hangat na natin mapanatili ang kaayusan at kapayapaan dito sa Mindanao, hindi lang sa ating kapanahunan, kundi para sa kinabukasan ng ating kabataan. Ngunit, kakibat nito ang mga sakripisyo na dapat natin hanapin ngayon upang tayo'y magtagumpay. That is to the essence of Eid'l Adha, to remind us of the willingness of Abraham or Abraham to non-Muslims to follow the will of Allah. Anak Pumbiri, the municipality of Tagoloan, is one of the places in Mindanao where Christians and Muslims live harmoniously despite cultural and religious differences. It is indeed a hope of peace-loving people. This can be attributed to its people and officials who now consider our advocates of peace and order, and who are united in the stand to have a more development of Luan founded on people's cooperation and through sustainable peace. Maintaining peace and order will have a domino effect towards progress and development. It will promote goodness to each and everyone, especially in providing livelihood for our people. Not to mention na ang kalupaan namin dito sa Tagoloan ay very suitable for any agricultural products like maize, niyog, palay, vegetable, and other high-value crops. Sa katunayan, ang Tagoloan ay isa sa mga supplier ng iba't ibang agricultural products sa Iligan City at sa mga adjacent municipalities. This is due to the effort of our administration in ensuring peace and order in our territory. As a result, our farmers are at liberty to cultivate their lands without fear that their safety and security of their properties. And with the support of the provincial government of Lanao del Norte, we have maintained possible farm to market rules which make it easy for our farmers to deliver their products. Tagoloan is also the place of the metagate, a very unique and missing, and one of the largest gates in the Philippines. This gate is known as Musa Gate, which has an estimated 2,000 tons of untouchable that manual or guano deposits, surrounded by mass tunnels and a big digging similar of springs and waterfalls. Metagate is already recognized and declared as national ecotourism spot. At present, we are doing our best to develop the gate due to its potential in bringing Tagoloan in the tourism industry of the Philippines. And being part of it will boost economic activities in our locality, which will bring many benefits and constituents. We are also promoting what is ensuring the preservation of the Malanao cultural heritage. Currently, there is an ongoing construction of Malanao village here within the vicinity of Metagate. Kung saan na ating patutunayan ang mga kapatid natin Malanao na nais ipagpatuloy ang paggawa ng Malanao handicraft, for nature, artifacts, and local food delicacies na sa kalaunan ay pwede nila ibinta sa ibang lugar. Ang layunin ng proyekto ito ay upang mapanatili natin ang tradisyon at kultural namin mga Malanao at upang matulungan natin sila na magkaroon ng pangkabuhayan at puno sa kaunlaran. Together with this great effort and the sacrifices of each and every one of us, we shall achieve a long-lasting peace in Mindanao. In behalf of the mighty people of Tagoloan and the peace-loving citizens of Lanao del Norte, I welcome you all to this momentous celebration of Eid'l Adha 2018 here at the home of Metagate in Tagoloan, Lanao del Norte. Maraming salamat and a blessed Eid'l Adha to everyone.